And the new Opa! I need to smash a plate. Let's go get some baklava and party tonight with this Greek cake. You already know George Kambosos. Beat him. Whoop that ass. That's right. Like I said, hit the thumbs up, sub, and notification bell. That way you get updated when I drop the newest content like this. They call me crazy. They said there's no way Kambosos can beat him. T.O.'s going to outclass him. I told y'all exactly how the fight was going to go, and that's how it went. In fact, what I didn't think was T.O. was going to get his ass dropped. But I told y'all, he has no defense. I only gave T.O. Let's go down the line. One, two. I gave T.O. two rounds. Kambosos won round one. He dropped him. Two. Round three. Round four. Round five. Round six. Round seven. Round eight. Round 10. Nope, sorry. Kambosos got dropped in 10, not 10. Round 11 and round 12. Kambosos won those. Bruh, y'all better never tell me I don't know boxing again. A one-sided outclassing schooling. Now, Kambosos, please go for Undisputed and fight Devin Haney.